Okay, now first of all, we will open blank architecture template. So go to the Revit, new, browse, US Imperial, default RTE. South elevation view, rename level 2 to roof level, change the height 20 foot. So go to south elevation view, rename level 2 to roof level. And use the height 20 feet. Open floor plan level 1 view. Floor plan level 1 and create rectangle shape of the wall. Base constraint level 1, top constraint roof level. Wall. Base constraint level 1, top constraint roof level. Generate 8 inch and draw the rectangle shape of the wall. Now we want to create a roof pipe extrusion. So that roof pipe extrusion is created in elevation view. So open any one of the elevation view and use the command roof pipe extrusion. So it will be asked in which plane you want to create a roof. So I will be use pick a plane and click inside this area. Click inside the wall. And we want to create a roof in roof level. Use the height offset 0 feet and draw the rectangle curve shape of the roof. So this is my first, second point, and this is the shape of the roof. And finish, and it's a 3D view. So this type of roof that you can create. Now, later on you can select the roof and change by clicking and dragging the height, extrusion height of the roof. And select all of the walls, attach top base, select the roof. All of the walls are now attached to the roof. Delete the target. And if I will be expand, select all of the walls, attach top base, select the roof. This is your simple command, roof by extrusion. And roof by face is used in passing mode. And now we will use it creating dormer. So for that there is an exercise file. File number is 05 begin. Upgrade the model. Now what we will do here, there is a walls and roof is already drawn and we want to create a dormer. So for that we will go to the south elevation view and create two levels, dormer level and dormer roof level. So this is one type of structure that is already built, creating some of the walls and creating the roof. If I will double click on this roof, so this is selecting the line, this is the slope of the roof. And overhang 2 feet. So we will go to the south elevation view and create some of the levels. So use the level command, first point and second point, and rename this level. Now this level I cannot select, so I will be turn off the select element by face. Double click, I will be renamed to dormer level. Height is 14 feet and I will be create another level, dormer roof level. Height is 20. Now what we will do, we will go to the dormer level and use the wall command. So dormer level, and we will create the wall, dormer level to dormer roof level. So height of our wall is 6 feet. Dormer level, dormer roof level, and we will create the walls like this. So we use the rectangle shape of the wall. Now select all front 3 walls and attach to the roof. But in option bar, attach top base as a base. So go to 3D view, select all 3 walls, and these three walls we want to attach top base, but we want to attach as a base, and select this roof. So all of the walls are now attached to the base of bottom of the roof. Now open dormer roof level and we will create the roof. So dormer roof level, and use the command roof by footprint. Trim command. Overhang we will use 2 feet, and at top and bottom remove the slope. Select this top and bottom line, remove the slope, finish the command, 3D view. Okay, so this is the roof that we had created. Now select this roof, edit footprint, and we want to click and drag these walls, this line. So now my roof level has been changed, and we will use the command roof join unjoin. So for that, go to modify, roof join unjoin, select small roof, and then select the big roof. Okay, now next one is select the front wall and attach to the small roof. Select the front wall, attach top base, attach as a top to this roof. Now what we will do, we will create a dormer. Dormer opening at here. So for that, go to architecture tab and use the command dormer. Now first of all, you have to select the main roof, because of in main roof we want to create a dormer. So select the main roof, and then you will select the lines of the dormer. So select this roof, select this inclined line, use the command trim to clean up the corners, TR. And finish the command, delete target. So as you can see, this is my opening. Now I'll be simply click and drag this wall to meet the end point. Select this wall and so delete. So this is the dormer opening that we had created. Now in future I can select the dormer opening and edit the footprint. This is your dormer opening. Narrate the dormer opening. Cut.